Nebraska lawmakers are pushing ahead on efforts to stop spoof calls. The bill that garnered first-round approval would clamp down on scammers who use local phone numbers to trick people into answering those phony calls. The bill passed 40-1. However, two additional rounds of approval are still needed before that bill could be headed to the governor's desk for his signature.